All right, here with sophomore Andrew Lee. Andrew, you threw three innings today. You actually didn't pitch last year as a freshman. You were coming off Tommy John surgery. How'd it feel for you out there?
I wish I could say it felt a little better. It's definitely good to be pitching again, and it feels great. Just being off for so long and being able to get back on the mound, it's a really good feeling.
Now, how's only a couple weeks into practice here, but just basically how's everything going?
It's gone pretty smooth so far. It's definitely a lot smoother than last year. All of our new guys are picking up pretty quick, and our veterans are leading the way so far.
Now, obviously, 20 newcomers, that's a lot of guys. Similar numbers last year when you came in. You know, how's that dynamic work, meshing together as one team here?
We've really taken it in stride. You know, last year we all meshed together really well. We became friends really quickly, and I feel like the same thing's happened this year. We've taken on the new guys, you know, just like they've been here for 3 years, as the rest of us.
Now, is there anything you're really looking to hone in on or improve this fall?
I'm really looking to improve my command on the mound and just keep it going batting. I had an all right summer batting, just keep my average up a little bit, really hone in on the strike zone when I'm pitching.
All right, thanks a lot, Andrew.
Thank you.